Alright, YouTube, so I just got the Glowtie Chevy emblem installed, and here's what it looks like.